Hey, what's up, guys? Exotic here, and today I'm got some sad news. The game that I play that I only play on my channel is a game that you're all familiar with, Project Pokemon. Now, if we go over here on the games I've been playing, the number one is content deleted, and look who it's by. So if you go right here, SpyWish Z has 270 million visits. Has this? Does this look familiar? Does this also look familiar? Did Wish Z get banned? Nope. No, he's online right now. If we go to his games, hold on. If we go to his games right here, creations. Which C number plays? Product Pokemon test. New place. For the four basic project minigames. And content deleted. Now this is Project Pokemon. Here, let's just go to my groups. See, even right here, it has the Project Pokemon stuff. Let's go to my groups. Project Pokemon here. Let's just quit this game. Let's just go back to Wish _ Z. Let's try his other game. Because it just says Project Pokemon Test. Private. So I can't just tell if this was like he did it on purpose, because maybe he's uploading a new game. I don't know. So this has been a sad video, and I'm not going to tell you guys to subscribe or anything. Probably the next game I'm going to be playing is like Breaking Point or something, or Natural Disasters. So yeah, see you guys in the next video. Bye.